Welcome to today's Eliminator. I have time for an hour and a half of racing, so probably six races.
Arena shrinking!
I have not uploaded for a while because I have been experiencing video surging. It is terrible, almost unplayable. You will see it in today's video. It has been surging every 2 seconds. I have reset my router, changed settings on my computer, tested the fiber optic speed, which I am getting over 500 megabits up and down. So I am not sure why it's doing it. I turned my graphics down to just high, from ultra or extreme, and have stopped the crashing. But this surging has been wrecking my races. It surges whether I am recording or not. Can you see the surging? Any ideas, anyone? Where is the RS200? There is a very good racer driving that car.
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Here is me looking out for the house with the boat jetty and forgetting about this one. That was fun until I wrecked it. Well played. I am just waiting here for a car drop. First arena is just about in. When a race is not immediate, I quickly check the drops. They always attract other racers, and sometimes there are multiple high-level drops together. It is New Year's Day. Happy New Year, everyone. I started the year off with a play until I am beaten set. I got to 5 wins in a row before I realized my 5-terabyte hard drive was totally full and was not recording more than a few minutes of each game. I was on a roll and winning everything easily, but I was defeated by the hard drive. Some sessions I lose everything and some I win everything. It's like the universe is adjusting my attitude to keep me humble. The surging is not too bad at the moment. It's really good, actually.
Complete. Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins in 30 seconds. Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Ooh, I have never raced to a pin on the bridge. How do I get to it? That was fun. Another close race.
Congratulations! You are the eliminator!
Oh, these high-level drops are making this a lot easier.
For the final showdown!
There is a Centenario, a Brocky, and a Trackhawk, and something else. This is game over, man, game over.
Eliminati!
I will keep this Mercedes unless I beat something better. There is always a lot of mucking around up here, trying to attract a race. Surely not. You are too an experienced racer to do that. I am not sure what is out there. A Murcielago, a Metro.
Head-to-head's complete. Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins in 30 seconds.
This is not looking good. Where are they? Well, that was not exciting.
Welcome to the Illuminati!
I am being hounded. Hopefully, I get a competitive car. Nope, I am not going to win this one. This is going to be one of those unwinnable races. A level 8 versus almost the slowest car in the game. I am winning, but I don't think I will make it. That was inevitable. No final showdown race for me. At least I have time for one more race.
Arena shrinking. Arena shrinking! Begins in 30 seconds.
So the competition is a level 10 Centenario and the pro truck I was just racing. Being the last race of the session, I am going to wait to see if manipulating the final almost worked for that pro truck. Here they come. Who won out of those two?
Horizon, please congratulate.
Well, thanks for watching. If you have any insight into my surging, leave me a comment. Sometimes it is far worse than what I have shown. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed any of this session. See you in the next one.